let's go. Hello, Amuna. Thank you for good luck. That is like your calling card. He said my name before it. Yeah. Has to be him. Yeah. I was once a gravity man, but now I'm a bird guy. Oh. Lore. Thank you for good luck. Hello, Gizzy. How's the game going? I just started. Way too early. That was way too early. I jumped on the disc. But, that's how it is. Thank you. least I stopped the Sam there. Well, I also see that Arcanoid Addict is also playing this game now. Nice to see some people getting interested in this game too. Yeah. I mentioned that there's a tutorial for this game that the Yogi the Monk made. That is that tutorial is very nice. But it's the tutorial for speedruns. It is helpful. Most of the stages are like clear the edges and the corners, then the bottom rows, and yeah, basically work your way from down and up. Try to stop the Sams, and yeah. And when you get to see this pattern, wrong way, red ball, time stop. If you see those two wrong ways in the bottom right corner, spawns. If there's two of them, and then there's a red ball, and then after that there is a time stop. So I have to keep an eye on that. It's not always easy. you would have to intoxicate me with all sorts of illicit drugs to finish this, let alone speedrun it. Yeah, it's very hard to remember. So, there's a guide on GameFAQ. There is a list on the enemy spawns there. But it's hard to keep up with it because they spawn so fast here. It's like, oh, where am I now? Oh, there. Oh. That's very hard to follow if you if you're gonna watch that. There's two wrong ways there. There should be a red ball, and then it's a time stop. I did watch Timar's Nesmania video. Yeah, was just about to mention that he was looking at the spawn guide. Yeah. I don't blame anybody using that. I just use it. This game is super hard. Just use it. It's if you're gonna play this totally blind with no hints or help or something, you're gonna stay on this game till the end of days. Okay, we get to level 5. Should have gotten that, maybe. It's better to have time stop. No! Oh! I was pressing down. Oh, that was I was greedy. So that was my fault. There's a Sam ruining everything there. That was a nice time stop there. Why? It's very rare they jump like that. Terrible. Okay. I lost too many lives, I think, on this stage. To do that, and that as well. It's like, it feels like every time I get to 6, I spend every life I have, and that sucks. Like, it's so hard to get past this stage, like, with a good run. What the fuck, man? I don't have more discs. Only that in the corner, I don't want it. I can't use that in the corner. That is pretty... That's how it goes. Waiting for the that. Maybe I waited. Too early? So I wasted 2 continues and more lives on that stage. Fantastic. I made it to level 7 twice. No, 3 times yesterday. There's so much going on the at those. Yeah, it is. It is.
Yeah.
I think it's stupid to do this. Also, I died, so it didn't help much. Oh, thank you for raid. How's the grind? How was your stream? Jumping too early! Well, hello there, Cooler! School worked on Ninja Gaiden 2 speedruns, had some good ones, then playing Illusion of Gaia for SNES, Channel Point Redemption. Nice. This game, man. This game. At least we got a nice PB yesterday. So that's good. Jump, you. Also, hello there, Retro Gaming Backlog. I need to be. I need to learn how to not die in the first four levels. And this stupid Sam is... He went all the way down here? The red bull is gonna jump there. He's not never gonna jump the way I want it. Thank you. Nej men fan! That is so stupid, man. The green ball just... The RNG has not been good today. I really wish that green ball, but oh, fucking Sam. I don't like this run because I almost game over and I haven't gotten to level 5 yet. Yeah, it is. I wish I had those that time stuff there, but oh my god. Hello, haha. Yeah, stage 4-2 is the fastest stage in the whole game. Oh, hello, Spider-Man. terrible. Ah, escape. Oh, I needed to ruin that. Barely made it to 5 on the first continue. It's not a good run, this one. Yeah. Have to run, but I hope you can. Yeah, thank you for stopping by, House of Grind, and thank you for raid. Catch you later. Hey, what am I doing? I think I should do this. There. Asshole Tate. There's the time stop. Oh, I forgot to check. Oh. Oh, hello, Kutui. How you doing? I'm doing fine, but this game is fucking... stupid. It's...
Thank you.
That's I had to do had to suicide there, just to fix the polarity there. I would have died anyway, because the snake, level 7 at least. Oh, should have taken a time stop there. Oh, hello, Yogi. Thank you for good luck. Oh, dear. Well, I didn't think I was gonna be able to reach 7 there because I started so fucking bad. But this is my second stream. Second or third? Then before that, I had 4 days out away from this game. So how you doing, Yogi? It feels so strange going back to level 1. You're so used to the speed. Then going back to this level, it's it is so weird. It's cold. Oh yeah, I've seen on the news that it's very cold over there. It's like 40 minus Celsius, something like that. That is cold. Oh, you're having a cold. You're having a cold, or is it cold? That's what I was thinking now. Just call it, yeah. Yeah. This December has been cold here as well. It's been like 15 to almost 20 minus Celsius. No, I don't want to die here. Oh, hello, Arcanoid.
20,000.
How was your Qbert? Okay, 4-2. That's nice. The fastest stage. I'm just waiting for the snake to come close, then jump there. Yeah, I saw it. That is so bad. Oh. That is very greedy. Thank you. Doing 3 shots. Oh, come on! The red ball jumps faster than the... This level 2-3 is so hard to not die there. Oh, look at Sam. Why you go there? Yeah, thank you. Thank you. 2 deaths in this stupid stage here. Three deaths. The because of because of Sam fucking it up there. Yeah, there he is again. Det er motiverende, og så fortsett når du er på sånn. Thank you. さすがねThat was way too early. That was also early. Oh, it's barely. Barely made it. That is stupid to go there. This round is not good. How many continues did I use? I lost count. Chris. Very greedy. Oh, Samus. Oh, there's two of them. So there it is, almost. Sam is the worst enemy in any video game. Have to go there. Oh, I have to go there. I think this is my last continue. Yeah. At least I can be consistent on getting to level 6. Earlier it was level 5. So I want to be consistent on getting to level 7. That would be great. But I've been there 4 times. Oh, God. Din. And just going around hoping he doesn't jump there. But yellow. That doesn't help much. Not now. Right now I need a Sam. I have no lives. I just... Congrats on 30 hours. Is that progress? 30 hours?
Oh,
Oh. Thought I could reach that, but no.
Oh,
Nothing up there. I can't make this stage without dying. It's so annoying. Tre og to fire. Åh. Yeah, thank you. You have to sacrifice everything in this game. Because if you jump another place, you're messing it up. To mess this up because that's yeah. I'm gonna start over because I don't accept the game over at level 3. Thank you. If I die on this stage now, it's a reset. I need to figure out something on 2 or 3. What is the safest way to play there? Probably none, but... Did you see my... Yeah, but I don't remember it. you're trying to save the discs, right? Four in the bottom right, then top. Four in the bottom left, then top. And lower right disc first. Yeah. I think that's what I... Yeah. Then you try to do as much as you can before taking the second disc. And then I'm trying to wait for the time stop. The snake or something always gets me there. Sub count? I don't have that command. But yeah. Hey, oh, it's I'm so used to jumping twice on the blocks, so I'm jumping twice on the blocks in level 1. Wrong way didn't disappear. What happened there? It glitches rarely. Okay. Wrong way was tired of your rules. Yeah. When I get to 2-3, I'm gonna try to start pause buffering and see if that works. The only game I can remember doing that was in Star Force. Pause buffering used to be cool. I have to pause at the end of Warriors. Oh, I know that game at the from level 70 or something, and or maybe after 60 or something. That's where it really starts. The game really starts there. You start so very far up. I have not played it, but I know I'm gonna struggle a lot with that game. It looks really difficult. Some games you just have to do what you have to do. Star Force was one of those. I'm happy I did not pause in Slalom. I did not pause in that game. I think most people will do that there. And that game is pretty rough. Jump, you idiot! Thank you. Okay. Not exactly what I wanted, but okay. RNG is sometimes not cooperating.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm jumping way too early. Okay, that looks fine. What am I doing? That was stupid. I tried to reach that disc, but oh. Okay. Yes. Thank you, Sam. I think that's the first time he actually helps me. Da so siamo anche andiamo e dai. Nice. Helvete. Out of discs. Almost out of discs. Yeah, thank you, man. I had 9 lives. I never had that many lives before. I I should have had the time stop instead, but okay. Now the game really begins. Level 5. What am I doing? Playing bad is what I'm doing. Stop that, Sam. Oh. That stupid. That was nice. Maybe I should have gotten to that bottom left first. Yes. I wanted that time stop. Okay, we got the extra life and then lost it. It's fine. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. That was pretty rough. Why he jumped there? Oh, it's so easy to die in this game. It's ridiculous. Stupid Sam is coming. Got past that stage at least. Oh, the time stop was there. At least I made it to level 7. True to. If I beat 7-2, that's a PB, but we'll see. This is PB stage. Ah, should not have done that. Oh, so close to finish. I was so close to finish that stage. All right, I think that's enough for today. I'm gonna head off to bed. I would say you ignore Besame a bit too much, gonna stop him sometimes, miss wrong way, red balls on a lot. Yeah, I think you're right. It's just, I feel like, it's not that I forget about the, I'm trying to get the time stop and Sam's, but I feel like I'm getting surrounded by everything. Well, we got to 7-2 again. A lot of times dying to stop Sam is better. Yeah, you're right, you're right. I've said it like 10 hours, like, yeah, 10 hours in gameplay ago. Like, I have to start pausing, but I haven't done it yet so much. It's like, I don't know why, but it's more fun to play like that than mashing the pause. Okay. So, 7-2. It's not that many levels left. Yeah, I need to watch your tutorial again. I need to watch it several times, I guess. Dying on the red ball of wrong way, red ball. Yeah, so you can start with the time stop. Yeah. On clear board. Yeah. Yeah. You're right. I remember you saying Yogi Strats is get lucky. So that's what we have to do here, I guess.